Oh, that was a nice little story. Oh. That outside? The fuck? Reputation now, baby. Well, I'm like a good decent amount. Okay. Okay. You know, try just get your reputation up. That's all we got, we out here doing, you know, something like you know, fuck out of here. Waste munting. Yo, yeah, stuff up. I recommend this game to people who are interested. Like, there's multiple, and I heard from another streamer that there's multiple endings, so you don't have to follow the way I play and get the same ending. I mean, we haven't even got to the ending yet, so we don't even know that. It's gonna be a while before we get to the ending. Power, fear me, bitches. Go back, turn that in. So, like...
What are you about? I'll be damned. Before
say, as a purely hypothetical thought exercise, if I were to boil leather in manti blood to give it a nice purple hue, is there a way to get the stench out afterward?
Recommended dry cleaning service for fabric type, incineration.
Hey.
Am I at like 100 for them now? I am. No, I'm at 92. Come on, B. No way to get 100.
You meditate today? If not,
the gun. No. Time.
Ugh, my stomach.
All right, fuck it. You know, I try to do it the diplomatic way. You know, you see, I try to put in the work. I'm jumping. You know, you can't do that while I jump. I'm like, okay. I try to do the diplomatic way. They're gonna fuck me, fuck them, you know? Fuck them.
Initiating self-cleaning cycle.
Any luck? Good. I... Well, aren't you unpredictable, school?
I wouldn't... It looks like the iconoclasts followed you.
I'm afraid it looks like this... Wait, you can't just...
It actually would be very imprudent. We don't have much, so they will definitely get that module, and once they do, they will...
Cheese.
Sir, we really don't have...
Time to go kill some of these niggas. I did my best, you know, I really, I try to do great by them. Yeah, help them out, everything. Zoro, fucker. It's a video game. I'm trying to play the nice guy. Fuck these niggas. Give me my experience points. I'm about to snipe all y'all in the fucking dome. Let's go, baby. We about to burn these bridges. We about to burn some bridges. Sound like someone running.
We need to push through and take that bridge.
Good old Stellar Bay. Only place on the planet that don't stink of sulfur. On account of it stinking like fish instead.
Deploying odor neutralizing.
Bing. Bing. Bing.
Spray now.
Open fire!
Stop right. What the?
Wait,
entering quiet mode.
Everything.
Flawlessly finished.
My reputation looks alike. Yeah. Hey, yo, I sound mad wet.
Thank you. It is clean, mean, and ready to kill germs.
My dam is going down because big boy right here. Alright, we gotta have to fix that. Sam. Far. Alright.
Unit is in
motion. What the fuck? He made his noise like that?
To battle any and all contaminants.
If this means they'll start rebuilding this place proper, I'm for it.
Okay, I've been wanting to meet my homie, but you wanted to fuck around and not accept over some petty shit. Meet the maker. Pussy. Go this way. Would it have been shorter? I'm just saying.
Rising. Concentrated amount of scum present ahead.
You'll get used to it. Give it 10 or 15 minutes.
It was talking, so I'm like, why can't I open this? Alright, that's one thing. Oh yeah, faction. Neutral. All right, nice.
Can you do anything except clean?
Sam's new diet soap capsules pack twice the cleaning power and half the calories. Order a 5,000 caps carton for this unit today.
I'll take that as a no.
You're back. And in one piece.
We didn't...
I can't believe it! Not that I... Of course!
Shall I make a note for your self-review?
Not now.
Between our reinstatement on the board and the...
That's a hefty promise. You've got Monarch's hope.
And, perhaps in time, I can use my position on the board. I shall. Anyhow, thank you.
$16,000 experience? You got Monarch all the way up. Let's get it. Fast travel.
If you stop in the engine room, would you ask Parvati to send Sam?
No, you freak. No, we're old-ass bot, son. Right about the Phineas Labs.
We've arrived at Phineas's orbital lab. Captain, I hope you made the right decision by siding with MSI.
Finish that planet. Roseway.
You. I'd clap you on the shoulder if I weren't behind a wall of bulletproof glass. According to Hiram's message, Minister Clark has ordered a suspicious amount of dimethyl sulfoxide. It's all typical elitist. Hoarding supplies during a time of scarcity. Once I have those chemicals, we can revive the Hope's colonists and put some decent people in charge. So, good news. You're going to Byzantium and stealing those chemicals. Exciting. If I had time in several black... The chemical is... Carmen Imagawa. She's my contact in Byzantium. I'm giving...
I got Sam with me. Oh, God. Do 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 do.
I understand we have decided to continue supporting the outlaw scientist, Dr. Phineas Wells.
Okay. Byzantium is on Terra 2?
We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
Can we talk?
Since we're in Byzantium... I haven't actually talked. Anyway, it's... I'm... And... It's... Well... They know me as Marilyn the... But you, you're authentic rabble. True riffraff. Come on. I sure hope you ever notice how this job gets bigger and more dangerous? Makes me wonder. That's one way of looking. Enough.
I keep pushing square. No! Companions situated. Thank you. get this along, come on.
Can you believe I'm retiring? Lucky me.
So what if all those MSI suits made it on Monarch this whole time? I could do it. Easy.
Where the hell am I going?
Why can't something exciting happen around here for once?
Nothing wrong with stability. It means everything's running like clockwork.
Don't you ever want a little fun? Maybe see a marauder ship.
Dante Creo's pipe patch. All of the benefits of smoking a real pipe.
Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
Want to be famous?
Just annoy him. Annoy him. He's a stranger.
Is that supposed to be a model of the system? Not super accurate.
I once treated a lady who got her hand caught in the gears. Idiot was more worried about her rings than her fingers.
What the hell is that?
I've always loved that sculpture.
It's an orrery. And you say that every time.
It's strange, though. I thought this angel was the center of Helsing.
That's a figure of speech.
I know that.
Wow.
You, with the hips. Over here. Let me take a closer look at you.
Don't speak. Hold that posture for a moment while I admire you. The way you rest your weight against your hip suggests a certain rugged charisma possessed only by the might.
Your walk, your posture, the cut of your clothes. I'm Celeste. Darling, I'm working on an... My dear,
you don't gotta be so forward about my... Let me...